a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as that. It could be a creature they call the Gazette, who balances things on its head, because it's flat. Or a strike-loving pipester from Upper Mount Bath. Or a sort of a kind of a hat-wearing cat.
I can see that you've got quite a mind for your age. Why, one thinking you dragged me right onto the stage. Now I hear there's no telling what may ensue with a cat such as me and a thinker like you. All the things you can think, all the things you can think, if you're willing to try. Think invisible ink, or a geek with a stink, or a stare to the sky. If you open your mind, all the things you will find, lining up to get loose. Oh, the things you can think when you think about Zeus! Zeus! Zeus!
Zeus, 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 Zeus! Oh, the things you can think, any thinker who thinks can come up with a few.
All the things you can think,
make a trip on a ship to the river of death, or to solve a saloon.
Think a beautiful schlock
with the cherry on top.
You don't need an excuse.
All the things you can think
when you think about Zeus.
Horton the elephant. never heard tell of a small speck of dust that was able to yell. So you know what I think? I think there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person who's shaking with fear that he'll blow into the pool he has no way to steer. He's alone in the universe. I'll just have to save him, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.
Oh, I don't know.
again, calling over and over. So he tried to think who might be down on that clover.
Hello? Hello? Is anyone there?
Well, we're who's here. We are who's here. Smaller than the eye can see. It's true, sir. We're who's who, sir. I'm who and so is she.
We're tiny little people drawn by the air, wondering how and why. We're on little tiny planet in the sky.
Small.
invisible world. Amazing, but true. Well, important to listen, and we'll zoom in on who. But guess who enters the story now?
Who?
You.
Meet a tiny Who family on a small rainy day.
Mom and Dad, we're just home from the Who PTA.
And here's their child, JoJo.
In trouble again.
Cause he's been taken places where no one has been.
I'm the mayor of Who. Why, I've just been elected. And upright behavior is thus what expected.
But we've just had a talk with your teachers today, and they didn't have one single good thing to say.
You invented new things which defy all description.
You gave Miss O'Dooley a nervous conniption.
Your things were so wild, they disrupted your classes and made Mrs. McElhoo drop her new glasses, which is why you're suspended. Yes, that's what they said, young man. What and who has got into your head? Now, Horton has found us. We're safe on a cover. But clearly our troubles are far, far from over.
We don't mean to scold you. We love you. Oh, yes, dear. But could you try thinking a bit less, dear?
Stop telling such outlandish tales.
Stop turning minnows into whales.
Now take your bath and go to bed. And think some normal things instead.
Going. But first, let me say.
No!
Oh, the things you can think. Oh, the things you can think.
Stop!
As you splash and you splish. As you sit there and scrub, have a think in that tub. Think of water and fish.
Fish?
Think of pipes on the floor, leading off to the shore, where the water is cool. Soon your tub's not a tub.
It's for Gallagher's pool! Might be a pool like I read of in books, connected to one of those underground brooks. An underground river that starts here and flows right under the bathtub, and then who knows, it's possible. Anything's possible.
I still think that I'm not such a fool when I sit here and fish
it's possible.
Anything's possible.
Clover.
for over a week, getting laughed at for thinking a dust speck could speak. Well, let them all laugh. I'll try not to mind, for I have found something that they'll never find. There are secrets on the leaf, in the water, in the air, tiny planets, hidden worlds, all invisible. Not a person seems to know, not a person seems to care. There is no one who believes a thing I say. Well, I'm fairly certain at one time or other, great thinkers all feel this way. I'm alone in the universe, so alone in the universe. I found magic, but they don't see it. They all call me a lunatic. Okay, call me a lunatic. If I stand on my own, so be it. 'Cause I have wings, and I can fly around the moon and far beyond the sky. And one day soon, I know there you'll be. One small voice in the universe, one true friend in the universe, who believes in me.
I'm alone in the universe, so alone in the universe. My own planets and stars are glowing.
Alone in the universe.
No one notices anything. Not one person is listening. They don't have any way of knowing.
Nobody knows that I have wings.
I have wings.
And I can fly,
I can fly
around the moon and far beyond the sky. Well, someday soon
you will hear my plea.
One small voice in the universe,
one true friend in the universe,
please believe in me. Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Who's this?
It's me, Jojo, the mayor's kid.
I'm Hort, the elephant.
Are you real, or are you a very large thing?
Oh, I'm real, all right. I state that an inch.
In my thinks, I imagine a lot of strange things, and I go to strange places as if I had wings. I love a good thing.
Well, for me, that goes double.
Sometimes my thinks are what get me in trouble.
When you think, do you dream?
In bright colors!
Me too! And I go to strange places like Sala Saloon.
When you think, do you think you can fly with the stars?
Oh, little friend, no one else could have thinks such as ours. Yes, I have wings.
I have wings.
And I can fly.
I can fly.
Oh, far beyond the sky, you call my name and you set me free. One small voice in the universe,
one true friend in the universe,
who believes in me. Good night, Jojo.
Good night, Orton. See you in Sala Saloon.
Wake up! The scene's over. There's more to be heard.
There goes our hero. Who enters?
The bird! Love song for Horton, 437. curled it, she dyed it, she gave it a puff. She decked it with flowers, but it wasn't enough. For no matter what, it just was what it was. A tail that simply wasn't meant to catch the eye of an elephant. That one feather tail of Miss Gertrude McBuzz. Pathetic feather was all I grew. I had nothing to show offish or to blame her to do. And there's certainly nothing to show offish on you.
Thank you, Maisie.
Then I made a plan for myself to prove. No more crumbs, I vowed I would have a cake. Yes, I went to the doctor, Dr. Nick by the lake. Ah, and he told me what sort of a pill I should take. Now,
because now things go wrong.
Whoa!
Are you there?
Are you there?
It's taken all my courage to approach you, not to mention all my stamina to follow you across the hills and deserts. But I feel as if I'm ready to confess to you these feelings that I've hidden with great diligence and labor. Behind the facade of your odd little next door neighbor. My eyes are too small, I have very large feet, and I'm not very proud of my pitiful tweet. But I've got a new tail that is something to see.
102, 103.
Oh, notice me, Hornet, feather by feather. This is your next door neighbor calling. Notice me, Hornet, Hornet together. We could be great. Oh, notice me, Hornet, put down the clover.
Well, we all need vacations. All right, go on, take it. I'll sit on your egg and I'll try not to break it, but please come back quickly. 1 hour, maybe two. I've got to find JoJo. I need to save who?
Hey, Cat.
Thank you.
the moment you've all been waiting for. Without further ado, presenting at...
Wait! What happens to Horton? Does Horton get free? Does Horton find JoJo?
There's no guarantee.
Will the egg be okay?
Well, I'll give you a clue. When Act 1 is finished, what happens?
Act 2!
When we last saw our hero, he was hopelessly trapped.
Shoot if you must, but I won't run away. No matter what happens, I said I would stay.
The Who's head all crashed and their whole town was scrapped.
We're lost in the clover. We need to be found. Sir, why do we just keep on marching around?
And Gertrude was helpless. I think you know why. Her tail was so long she could no longer fly. As Horton gets carried away.
Up out of the jungle, up into the sky, up over the mountain, 10,000 feet high, and down from the mountain, and down to the sea, went Horton in the open, and nesting tree.
And welcome to Sousavies. The first item up to bid this evening is Lot 39, a pendulous pachyderm on egg, nest, and tree. The bidding will begin at $10,000. Do I hear 10, 10,000? Here, do I hear 15? 15. $69 million. Do I hear more than that?
$4 billion.
$4 billion. Your firstborn, going once, going twice, so! The man with the sideburns and greasy black mustache. Excuse me, madam. Sold to the man from the circus. Wildoo, a pictureless pachyderm. Look, can it be who sits on an egg
in a nest, in a tree.
Once I've done something right, eggs are
No, 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 no,
no. No, don't thank me. I'll cry. Good luck when it hatches. Good luck. And goodbye.
Faithful 100%. And now, little egg, you're alone in the universe too. Who would have thought you would end up with me, a fool of an elephant stuck in a tree? Well, this time I swear I'll do better than try. I'll protect you from harm. Yes, I'll do it or die. So rest now, young egg, and I'll sing you a lullaby. There's a faraway land, so the stories I'll tell. Somewhere beyond the horizon. If we can find it, then all will be well. Troubles there are few. Someday we'll go to Salasalu. Salasalu. Salasalu.
Lost my poor hoof, and we traveled so far. Jojo, forgive me, wherever you are.
Dear Mom and Dad, I'm thinking of you and wishing we all were in Salasalu.
They say breezes are warm there,
and people are kind.
Maybe it's something like heaven.
I close my eyes and I see in my mind. Skies of blue is blue. Salasalu.
I've had so much trouble finding my way there. When I get close, it disappears. If we can get there, we're gonna stay there. If it takes us miles.
Will be through, and I'll be.
all traitors and all out-of-towners, whose sides those bibulous butterside downers. Any questions?
Sir, this war makes no sense. Just when thinking you'd quit, spreading bread up or down doesn't matter a bit. We've crashed in the clover. There's no help in sight. So why are you here teaching children to fight? And not only that, sir, it's Christmas on who? I'd rather have Christmas than war, wouldn't you? So here's my sword, and here's my hat. I'm going home, and that, sir, is that.
To mind for that, then, there is no time to play.
Sir, I think what I think. Now get out of my way.
Soldier, obey. Halt! Don't come back! Regrets and good night.
Oh.
should I do? I'm lost and I'm frightened. I don't have a clue. You said you'd be there if I needed you to. I'm thinking of you.
Ooh, wah, wah.
Have you ever had a hunch you should follow your nose? Then you have a sudden hunch you should follow your toes. Soon a stinky hunch is whispering, better go straight. And before you know it, oh, it's so late. Now a nervous hunch is telling you you could be lost. As it leads you down a path you have already crossed.
Cross.
Soon you're overwhelmed by hunches that pester and pinch and punch. And you know you're having a hunch.
Horton, are you
Who's there?
Horton, it's me, Gertrude. Are you all right?
Gertrude, how did you find us?
Well, it's a long story. I had a little trouble because I grew a little tail. Well, it wasn't really little, it was absolutely giant, and it really was attractive, but you never even noticed, so I felt a little silly even trying. Besides which, the tail was too heavy for normal flying.
Go on.
Well, when the hunters caught you, I could tell that I'd been foolish, because I couldn't even help, you know, I couldn't even fly. And I got so very frightened, because I knew I had to save you. No one else was going to go to all the labor. It was all up to me. All you had was your next door neighbor. So she ran to the doctor.
The doctor named Dink, how she said.
My tail has been a mistake.
How she said.
Dr. Dink, I've been foolish in vain. Plug it out. Get it off. I won't do it again.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Ouch, it hurt a lot.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Oh, look, a tender spot.
Pluck, pluck, pluck.
Just a one feather tail.
But suddenly,
shelter and guard you, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small.
A person's a person, no matter how.
Ha! 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 How did you get here?
You can't run away from a staircase.
Clover is Exhibit A. There, who's here? There are who's.
She's my
fool, the
trouble
of the room. It's who, sir. Here's who's who, sir. He's a who and so is she.
She's my fool, the trouble of the room.
Order, order, order the court.
Call the stand, the star witness versus Port the elephant. Raise your right hand and swear.
I swear.
I meant what I said, and I said what I meant. An elephant's faithful 100%. You can throw me in jail, lock me up in a zoo, but I will not desert my egg, and I will not abandon Pooh. He's Hooser, win or loser, whether you believe or not. They're here, they live in fear, and I'm the only friend they've got.
I won't question why.
But please save who? The tiniest planet in the sky.
Based on the evidence, I have no choice but to order the defendant, Horton the Elephant, remanded to the Null Asylum for the criminally insane.
Boil it! Oh no, that you can't do! It's all full of proof. They'll prove it to you! Mr. Mayor, oh please, Mr. Mayor, you've got to prove now that you really are there. So ring every doorbell and send out the word. Make every who holler, make every who heard. Now surely you heard that. It was clear as a bell. Now all of you surely heard that very well.
I heard those small voices, and you didn't either.
Boil it.
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 Don't give up. I believe in you all. A person's a person no matter how small. And you very small persons will not have to die if you make yourselves heard. So please, try!
Boil it!
Boil it!
Boil it!
Boil it! We are here! We are here!
They still can't be seen.
They've proved they are persons, no matter how small.
And their whole world was saved by the smallest of all.
How true, yes, how true, said the sour kangaroo. And from now on, you know what I'm planning to do? From now on, I'm gonna protect them with you.
Troubles were ended. They all hailed his grace.
Yeah!
And JoJo was honored as Thinker Nonstop.
Yeah.
now all JoJo's things, words were ever reheard, including this thing.
Just like me, except for the wings.
And except for the voice, because that's how a bird sings.
Gertrude, what will I do? I am slow, I am fat. All I know is the earth. He'll need much more than that.
I have wings. Yes, I can fly. You'll teach him earth, and I will teach him.
Adventures were over. The sky became
pink.
And then guess what happened?
Well,
what do you think?
Oh, the things you can think. Think and wonder and dream far and wide as you dare. When your things have run dry, in the blink of an eye, there's another world there.
I do not like to anywhere, not even.